What's up, people? Ed Johnson here. It's Nerd Playing for February 3rd, 2016. I really should start the shows off like that. I'm going to try to start them off a little bit more professionally. As you know, this show is brought to you by Sideshow Collectibles, Amazon, Superhero Stuff, Entertainment Earth. And you know that you can place ads on my site for the day for $5 through Fiverr. You can find all of that information over on my website, therealedjohnsonpresents.com. And it's going to be in the description of this video later on, which you can always see on YouTube at channel. Just search Ed Johnson Presents Nerd and you'll find me online. So, oddly enough, I don't know why, but when I post videos on, or I start streaming on Twitch, it used to inform my social networks, but it doesn't seem to want to do that anymore, so we're going to have to manually do that, and you're going to have to bear with me. We're playing Sunset Overdrive today. I have a couple hours left in this free trial thing with EA, and I've always been curious about this game, so I'm like, yeah, why the heck not? Shoes and pants. All right. Let's say EJP TV. No, that didn't spell right. EJP TV is live. Hang on a second, folks. That music's not at all annoying. Select all. Copy. Not at all. Just let me let some people know that we're on so that we can try to get a bigger audience, so that people will jump in the chat, and so that I'll have somebody to talk to and talk during the game. It's a lot easier when we do it that way, because otherwise I tend to go silent. That's not good for, that doesn't make for a good show. Tom Welling is in talks to possibly replay Superman in CBS's Supergirl. I'm not sure why DC is separating their universes the way they are. It doesn't make much sense to me, but whatever, whatever. It's not like I can make a call. Excuse me. You know who I am. There goes the voice again. I'm so sorry for that. I don't know where it comes from. Alright, we're almost ready here. Alright, that's all I had to send out. Okay, let's put that down. As a light bright. And let's get into the game. Take on enemy forces. I've never played this game before. I have no idea what to do. I think we have to create a character. I touched on it a little tiny bit, but I have no idea with this game other than what I've seen, and I didn't watch very much. Boost grinding is much faster than running. All right. It's not really my kind of game. I did create a character, actually. I didn't know if it would stick with me. Let's start over, because I want to... want to start it from the beginning. Can I start it from the beginning? You didn't miss much. You didn't miss much. Let's just... These guys want me bad, baby. Oh, shoes and pants. Let's have him, brother. Do not like me. Whole game is about jumping and running. Okay. Failed. You got lost and never made it home. Oh, okay. Hey, 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 Death is Savage. Thanks for joining the Nerd Nation. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. Appreciate you. I hope I don't disappoint. I have no idea what I'm doing with this game, so don't expect that much, though. Okay, so where the fuck am I supposed to go? You are leaving the mission. Okay, we don't want to do that.
Stay off the ground.
I only had a couple hours left for this game. I figured, let's try it out. Okay. Sure where I'm supposed to go.
No, not that way.
I'm leaving again. All right. Is there a sign as to where I'm supposed to? Yeah, I'm happy that I didn't purchase this game. Not for me. Not for me.
No, not that way.
I'm leaving the mission. Okay.
Stay above.
Ouch.
No, not that way.
Oh, okay. I saw a waypoint. Wait. Where was that waypoint? I just saw it. Hey, Meat Sack. Thanks for joining me, buddy. Appreciate the visit. If it's your first times, guys, and you like what you see, please hit that follow button. I would appreciate the support. Where the fuck do I go? Alright. So this is where I have to be. So is it that I just have to kill these fucks? Oh.
Stay on the ground.
Okay. That neighborhood's getting bad. What's that? This game does not give a lot of instruction.
Stay off the ground.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here? I'm so glad I didn't buy this game. I'm like Sonic. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, we're not gonna play this game very long.
Stay off the ground.
I say that now, but and then if I figure it out, I'm gonna be on it for hours. If I figure it out. But me and patience aren't exactly friends. You've seen how fat that bitch is. Where is this supposed to lead me to? There's food in the game? And I failed. Awesome. Yes. Awesome. Okay. I never made it home. We got to start this from the beginning because I wasn't paying attention when I got to here, and
that's
very clear, very evident. Did that? I get a message. Yes, I did. Vulgarity. Where is the option to quit this fucking game? There's gotta be an option to quit. There's always an option to quit.